He put it out there for everybody to see. What did he expect was going to happen? We're going to talk about this, guys. Before I go any further, if you enjoy my content I provide for here on YouTube, I'd encourage you to help support my ministry over on Patreon, where you could sign up for as little as $5 a month at patreon.com/conservativetruth. Link in the description. You're going to get access to all of my bonus content, where I talk a lot more about sensitive information we get around the YouTube sensors there. You always get alerts and notifications for anything that goes up on the Patreon platform. Unlike on YouTube, where you're not going to get all my alerts and notifications, you got to check my channel on a regular basis so you don't miss anything. And a shout out going out to Darla, who recently became a $10 patron. Thank you so much, Darla. You rock. You are awesome. We're going to be shouting her out all week here. Now, guys, please like this video, share it, hit the bell, subscribe, and I wear the glasses because I'm blind. Now, let's talk about the situation here in Alabama with Will Dismukes. Pastor Will Dismukes, well, former Pastor Will Dismukes, getting himself into some trouble. And not just a pastor, by the way, also a state representative in the state of Alabama, Republican state representative. He took it upon himself to post a photo a couple of days ago celebrating the birthday of a, well, we'll call it a triple K leader, because I can't say the full word because YouTube doesn't like it. But guys, you could use your imagination. You know what I'm saying by triple K leader, okay? Very controversial. He gave a prayer celebrating the 199th birthday of this leader. This was not good at all. He put the photo up on Facebook for everybody to see this. People at his church at Pleasant Hill Baptist Church, they got word of this there in Prattville. Many other Baptist leaders there in Alabama, they were appalled by the photo, the fact that he would flaunt this out there. And he has since now resigned from his position as a lead pastor there at Pleasant Hill. However, growing calls for him to step down from his position as state representative have continued to grow. Now, at the time that I'm recording this video, he has not yet stepped down from his position. He's being called to step down by both Republicans and Democrats, who said that they cannot stand for that type of behavior. Somebody who would celebrate a leader like that going to a birthday party celebration. They are not happy about this whatsoever. They want Dismukes out of there. It remains to be seen whether or not he's going to do this. I would imagine that he will. It's only a matter of time as the growing backlash is continuing for this guy. It is not going to be good for him. I can tell you guys that right now. So I don't know what prompted him to do this, even go to something like this, and then put a photo up being happy about it, saying, giving prayers. This is just not good. This is not good. What do you guys think about this? Let me know down below in the comments section. I'll put some more information also in the description. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you, and I'll talk with you soon.